Welcome to a new episode of SimCity. Yeah. Apparently, crime has the upper hand, but no longer. Because I done nothing. I just was waiting for it there, and apparently it resolved itself. Ooh, look at these in. Oh, and the sign. Never forget the sign. Do I have a crime prevention center? No, do not. There we go. Okay, we seem to be doing good. Someone's under construction. Didn't want to follow you, I want to... Seagulls are annoying. Oh, garbage again. Storage full. With what? Plastic. I knew it. Is that our plastic? Wait, where is it? No. Trade depot. Edit this place, let's see. You know, never mind, let's just leave them. I don't care about the storage being full. So can I edit the storage on this place? Oh yeah, where's plastic? There, we've got double capacity for that. No need. Oh, police again. Let's open up the police station. And let's put another car set in. Never mind with that. Do you have any abandoned buildings? What we do? One rubble. Let's see. Where's the rubble? Ah, there he is. The band builds will get filled. I'm not bothered about that. Oh, I'm in negatives. Why am I negative? Weird. I should never be a negative. 30% down. Nah, I'm not going to increase taxes unless I need to. You know what, let's get rid of these abandoned buildings. Game with the garbage. Storage full. There's storage here, you. Oh, alloy. Just alloy one. Ooh. Turn that. What? Limit reached, okay. So that only gives us access for the trade ports, which is quite annoying. Health. Oh, not done anything with healthcare in a while. 11 deaths per day, okay. Don't I have a hospital? I only have a clinic. That doesn't seem like me. Huh. Well, may as well put one in now. How much is this going to cost me? That's a lot. Okay. That's all I could do just now for that. I don't care about that stuff just now. I know I've got enough for stuff. Huh. 30%, not bad. You know what, I might have to increase everything by 1. I'll do. Okay, let's upgrade the garbage. Huh. Can't put any more trucks in with this one. Okay, let's see what else. Population fluctuating about a bit. Pardon me. Storage full. Ah, I need to get another processor factory, don't I? Oh, I can edit this. Forgot about that. Delivery trucks. Let's put another one in. Don't need any more of them. Decent houses here. Sixteen abandoned buildings, great. Let's put, let's see. Put another dump in, why not? I was trying to find a space to put it in. Preferably want to be lower down, like... Can't go in there. No point in putting it there. Nah. Okay, we don't have a place to put that. Switch. Quite bad with that. slow. I'm not bothered about being slow. Our population's increasing. Still not many visitors though. I wonder if I could put a casino in. Let's see, casinos. Wow. Yeah, hopefully this will help out a bit. Storage fill. I don't. Come on. So that would be now. I've lived the city for 2 years. Well, 2.5, because it's June. Man, this road is not like it's been upgraded. Oh, it is. Huh. And there's my bypass for the streetcars. Oh, 3 rubbles. Let's try and find them. Ah, there they are. Well, that should do the better for the rubble. I'm bothered about too much crime. You could have another one of them, that should help. I know it's available for others. Oh yeah, block a smelt factory, yeah. Okay. Where's the shop boss? Mass transit. There, that should be that done. Yeah. Upgrade the metals HQ. Okay, let's see, metals. There's, what's this one for? More rubble? I didn't want to destroy it, it wasn't rubble. Get rid of 2 level 1s. let's see. Metals HQ, that's yeah, what we're looking for. Metals. So we need to earn 160k in metal. And where's the alloy? Not the alloy, the ore mine. It's the coal mine. Why can't I remember where to place stuff? Oh, there it is. Right in front of us. Looks like it's going there. I'll let something else build itself up. That should give us more money for that. What now? Fire. What could it? I can't put. I don't care if it's slow as long as it gets there. Check time. What now? Well, I'm gonna need to put another garbage dump down here. Let's place it there. I could do garbage. There, that should help a lot. I don't care about the. It's a good thing for it being full. How far is this research project on there? Oh, 67. I might just, like, skip till it's done there, or. Yeah, let's just wait until it's done properly. Continue on with this episode as normal. Yeah, we're getting well done. Hopefully. Next time when it is done, we could start a great project. Well, you've got hazmat in there, don't you? I just didn't go and build you one like a wee while ago. How are they full? Come on. Facepalm time. They're not full at all. You can clearly get everything collected. This isn't even full, that one makes it even worse. Stop bringing up that. Yeah, we'll say it's been really good just now. Apart from getting annoyed at everything that says it needs to do stuff. page stuff. Good monthly report. Not bad, we're getting decent bits with that. We're warped 10 million again. Huh. Twice in, no, two episodes I think it was. Or one. Yeah, I don't know. Plastic alloy processors, everything we need. Okay, if I can barely keep up with my own time, how do you expect us to volunteer vehicles? I don't want to go that, I'm gonna go back my place because it's got another yellow on it. Oh, buildings. Sewage again, come on. These people really need to stop flushing things down the toilet. Build a bloody ore thing then. Come on. I'm actually selling my metal, so it could be a thing. I could help. Hopefully that will boost it up. need to see about that next episode because I believe that's time. Maybe a short episode, but hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.